The City of Edmonton is moving to level 2 in the city's decision-making model, mandating the use of face coverings when inside City of Edmonton owned and operated facilities, amenities, attractions, and services, including public transit, and this will be effective August 1st. This decision was not taken lightly, but our administration made it because it will help keep Edmontonians safe from COVID-19, enhance confidence in their city's services, and help ensure our overall economic restart is a success. In particular, this directive will ensure that Edmontonians feel more safe and confident using our public transit system, which is essential to a healthy and robust economic relaunch for our city. Folks who need our transit system don't always have a choice when it comes to using transit. They need it to get to work, and soon students will need it to get to school. And because it's not always possible to physically distance on transit, the responsible choice was to require Edmontonians to wear masks on our transit service. Indeed, the evolving science shows that wearing a mask can help slow the spread and perhaps the intensity of COVID-19 infections. In fact, Alberta Health Services' own recommendation is that Albertans wear non-medical masks in public, especially when it's difficult to maintain physical distancing of 2 meters at all times, which is almost a given on the bus. So Edmontonians have, in addition to that science, given us very clear feedback over the past few weeks through our online survey on masks and face coverings that they would like their city to take action on this issue on their behalf, especially as it relates to transit. And while our decision today does not include enforcing masks in all spaces, I would say that over the past few weeks, I've heard more and more feedback from businesses in particular that would like the city to help normalize or even mandate mask wearing so enforcement isn't landing solely on the shoulders of the business owner. Wearing a mask helps protect our economy. It helps ensure folks feel safe engaging in the economy, and it does help keep workers safe, public and private sector. To this end, as mayor, I will call an extraordinary meeting of council for next Wednesday to consider a bylaw to mandate face coverings in indoor publicly accessible businesses and retail spaces to be consistent with where we're going with civic facilities and transit, should council adopt the bylaw.